maybe not. But I'm sure to meet him one day. Maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. He'll be a little home, just meant for two, from which I'll never roam. Who would you? And so else above, I'm dreaming of the man I love. Have you ever heard about me? A big happy earthquake in San Francisco back in 1906. Nature was up to her old tricks. That's the story that went around, but here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on me, boys. Put the blame on me. One night she started to shim and shake. That brought on the Frisco quake. So you can put the blame on me, boys. And they had a shooting up in the Klondike, and they found down the crew. My folks were putting the blame on a lady known as Lou Baloney's. That's the story that went around, but here's the real down. Put the blame on me, boys. Put the blame on me. Mame started dance called the Hoochie Coo. That's the thing that slew McGrew. So you can put the blame on me, boys. Put the blame on me.
Thank you.
attractive. So baby, take a bite. My heart's gonna whoop so bright. Happy, so happy. We arrived yesterday and we had a wonderful trip. Are there questions? Well, I guess the whole world wants to be loved. Me? Married? No, not yet. What about you? Well, I love Sunday mornings. I love reading and ice cream. A regime? A diet? Well, forget about it. I pray a little bit and I have a shot of Maribrizar just before. Paris? Of course I love Paris. Paris is the most beautiful city in the world. Women in Paris are beautiful. Let me tell you one thing. Almost every day, I hear some kind friends say, Rosie dear, I think you're much too stout. Right away they suggest the regime, this ain't the best. But it makes me sick, I wish they cut it out. I don't wanna get thin, je ne veux pas maigrir. Why should I, when I'm all right as I am? The slender's wasted, mama, but they make me laugh. Men like to see a bit more than that. I don't wanna reduce, je ne veux pas réduire. But I'm always the use, when men, they follow me around like Mary's lamb. And those girls who talk about regime and dieting, but they get on my nerves. If you want to keep your husband straight, well, show them a lot of cooks. I don't want to get thin. You can laugh and you can grin, but I'm doing just all right the way I am.
Miss Rosie, I think you could do it with a pound or so too.
Well, look who's talking. If he closed one eye, he looked like a needle. Well, I got a lot of what I got, and my friends, they love it, my dude. And vegetarians, but you have to find some meat and plenty of it.
I think it looks better upon here or there.
You keep your mind on your music.
I can't when you're around.
Well, look where I am not.
I can't see that far.
Well, buy you some few glasses. I am fat, but I know it, and I intend to stay fat. And I'll eat anything.
Anything?
Yes, anything.
You want it ham?
We leave politics and religion out of this. And I've noticed one thing, girls. All the married men who run after me, well, they have skinny wives at home.
You have to be much thinner to attract the young chicks.
Oh, don't worry, I'm doing all right with the Spanish and the Greeks. I don't want to lose weight. The boys tell me I'm great. My sweetheart tells me he loves me just the way I am. No fear that he'd be chasing around without a mamas. He could find one who fit my shoes, but not my pajamas. I don't want to lose weight. I eat pie every day. I hate pineapple and I don't care for lamb. And I'll tell you very frankly, I weigh 163, but many astounding boys have jumped upon my knees. I don't want to lose weight. You know, the kind may greer. You can laugh and you can grin, but I'm doing just all right the way I am.
Bravo, bravo.
Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you candy. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you apple and plum and an apricot too. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you figs and dates and grapes and cakes. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you candy. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you everything. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you Christmas tree. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you a pomegranate. Come on to my house, come on. And pear, and I love your hair. It makes me cry.
Thank you.
I would rather go. do you think of my new dress, Ted?
Very nice.
Well, why don't you say something, goddammit?
From the bow. sueur une mousse. J'aperçois sa fenêtre ouverte. J'entre par la fenêtre. Personne. Je me dirige vers le piano et avec un marteau, je détruis et broie les touches. J'arrache les cordes. Des hurlements plaintifs traversent l'appartement. Cela me procure une ardente jouissance, mais ça ne suffit pas. Je vais dans la chambre et avec des ciseaux, je déchire la serre des coupes, les rideaux, les tissus, les costumes, les cravates. Puis, je vais dans la salle de bain. Je me déshabille, je prends un bain. Je fume les cigarettes. Toutes les cigarettes. Enfin, j'attrape l'extincteur et je vide toute la neige carbonique dans le beau salon Napoléon III. Enfin, avant de partir, une lettre à moi adressée, jamais.